A Newark Valley home was ablaze this morning, only miles away from the fire that claimed the life of Captain Precari on Monday. The fire at 2258 Settle Road was called in at 6 a.m. The uncle of the homeowner told Fox 40 News that the fire was accidental, probably caused by a wood stove. He also said that the house was a total loss. The house was still burning at 10 a.m.